Hello, boys and girls! HeavilyGamer here, baby! In the flesh, and welcome back for more Odyssey! Enslaved Odyssey to the West! Yeah, welcome back, baby, to this beautiful game of mine that I'm playing on my channel right now. Yeah, baby, so beautiful. I'm not gonna tell you what happened in the last episode. I will let you see. Yeah, baby, this is so beautiful. So let's continue the journey and see what happens next. Yeah, baby, if you want to support me in any way, don't forget to share my videos to let other people see what awesome gamer I am. Just kidding, people. If you like me and you want to share what I'm doing here, just do it. Subscribe to my channel and favorite my videos. Let's continue the journey, people. If you watching this, please let me know by letting me in the comments.
According to my calculations, we traveled 1200 miles.
I hope we get there soon.
They're losing altitude. Looks like they're coming into land.
Hey, Pixie, don't they have security down there?
Unidentified flying craft, why are you approaching our airspace? We have no landing codes for your vessel. Unidentified craft, do you copy? Come in immediately.
Yeah, I copy.
Unidentified craft, why are you on a landing trajectory?
Oh, we ran into a problem. Some turbulence.
Turbulence?
Yes, sir.
We have no reports of any turbulence, and we have a report that salvage ships have been shadowed by an unidentified craft fitting your description.
Really? Well, how unusual. I certainly don't know anything about that.
Unidentified craft, please transmit your landing codes.
The landing codes?
Affirmative, transmit your landing codes or we will be forced to assume your ship is hostile and we will open fire.
Copy. Just a minute. Well, my landing codes are, one.
One?
Yes.
One what?
Two. Hey, I think it worked.
You coming?
Yeah.
No.
Well, this is intimate.
Yeah. Well, at least I get to be on the inside this time.
Monkey, would you mind shifting your left arm slightly?
I don't really see how I can.
It's just your hand is right on my penis.
This is funny, people. The hand on the penis, what the fuck? Yeah, let's see what we can do here, people. Come on.
That's sore. Hey, Pixie, are you absolutely sure that the Leviathan is here?
Oh, yeah. It's here. You wait. It'll be awesome. It's here. Somewhere. Oh, my God. The Leviathan.
And we're gonna take it, Monkey. But how?
That's how.
Great. But where do we find one?
There's a console here. I'll see what I can find.
Yeah.
According to this, the subs are in some kind of hangar. It's behind that door. Okay. Go and have a look. I'll stay here on the console. Okay, let's see. It's on some kind of rail system.
Look, the rails lead to that door. That must be the airlock. We need to get the sub down there and get that door open.
Okay, I'll highlight the door control panel.
No problemo. They have some pretty wild computer skills. Leave it all to me.
She has some wild computer skills. Let's go, motherfucker. You fat ass motherfucker. Crack that mean bitch. What the fuck we gonna do? Gather this shit, people.
Pixie, what are you doing? Oh, Lord, just get him to stop. He's overloading the tower.
Too late.
Great.
Okay, let's not panic. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. I'll set up some high explosives to blow the doors off. Monkey, you just get the sub lined up to come through.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see what I can do from the controls up here. Right. I can apply power, and I can choose direction. But everything is gonna move at the same time. So Monkey, you need to get it all lined up properly.
Power.
Collision alert.
The sub is blocked. But hang on. There's a turntable system on each side of the room. You can use them to turn the cars around.
Yeah, let's see what we can do.
Reverse.
guess we have to change this shit though.
Forward.
Suck my dick, motherfucker.
Trip reverse. Forward.
Collision alert.
Reverse.
What the fuck is this? Fucked up, people.
Forward.
This is it, people.
Why do you think Pyramid are building this Leviathan?
Because it's the ultimate weapon. They'll be able to crush anything in their way. Which is ironic, considering we're going to use it to crush them.
Here. Okay. can't get up there.
You'll have to follow the sub on foot. Stand back. Pixie's gonna blow the doors. To the airlock. Then we'll be in the open water.
Sounds easy enough.
One thing I've learned over this journey is, it's never easy. Whoa! There's a lot of mechs down there.
They're onto us! Trip, get the hatch open. We'll be safer inside.
I'll try!
What bridge? What fucking bridge? I get it.
Okay, Trip, I'm at the console. You need to help me out here.
Just press the blue button.
It's not working.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
The whole run of it wasn't actually switched on.
How are you getting on with that hatch, Pixie?
I'm trying!
Try harder!
Where the fuck are you?
Help! Hurry! These fans are about to make both jobs! Quick, monkey! Help me!
More ranged mechs! Keep them off us!
Monkey, get me up!
Oh no!
Yeah, hold on, you fat ass motherfucker. Yeah, I'm coming, motherfucker. Just hold the fuck down.
I think that's the last of them.
Make it stop!
Same again on that console. You remember what to do?
Yeah. Press the blue button, right? Nothing happened. But it is switched on.
Okay. In that case, you have to activate the Bay 5 frequency algorithm. But don't erase the prime interface or the sub-level might loop back.
Primary. Wow.
Command accepted.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Hey, 3,000.
Dancing in front of my eyes. Oh, they're pretty. My lips are tingling. I think I'm gonna throw up. Do you think you can throw up when you're upside down? What will happen? Will I be okay?
Oh, monkey. You'd better get out of the way.
No, wait. I just swallowed it back. The cheese is really repeating on me.
Holy shit, they massacring him, people.
Monkey, the sub shields aren't gonna hold forever. Get rid of those mechs.
Like a brother to me.
my fucking shit.
Now's a really great time to learn.
Monkey! You gotta save me! Help me! I think my head's gonna explode! You're my best friend! I've always liked you! You're like a brother to me! I think we formed an incredibly strong bond lately. Don't let me down! You're not gonna let me down, are you, Monkey?
Monkey, jump onto the sub and pull him up!
Hey, Monkey! You just saved my life. I guess that makes us even.
Makes us even? Are you serious? God, since the moment we met, all you've ever done is...
Oh, never mind.
I'm stuck!
Shut up and get in!
This is so funny, people.
So, this beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. HeavilyGamer here, baby, in the flesh. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Also, if you like this video so much, don't forget to add them to favorites. Also, follow me on Twitter, on Facebook, on everywhere you can, on the high five. I'm just joking, people. Yeah, baby. Like always, love you all. Thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.